not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies.
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right?
What?
You're not going with me?
No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things, instead of after.
Good thinking.
A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is. Huh. This must be some other area of the Marrow.
Thank you.
Is this meant for me? Recognize this work. It's him again.
Get you out of here. What the fuck is wrong with you, dude?
Look, man, just let me go. I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies. Stick with me. I can get you out of here.
Safe? What's interesting about safe? Why would I want to leave here? This place is a work in progress, but soon it will be perfect. All it requires is my inspiration and your blood.
What the fuck is wrong with you, dude?
Don't move.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Help! Somebody help me!
I said don't move. Now, let's make some art.
Tough luck, Ryan. A camera rigged to take a picture of the victim. Huh. Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Huh. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them. Where did he go? What the hell is this supposed to be? It's sick. This is obscene. That was weird. Even for this place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you. Back again, I see. And in need of some improvements. You're getting closer to what you seek. I feel it.
My daughter. She's somewhere inside this place.
Yes. And you're determined. I can sense a change in you. Let's change you further. Give you the tools you need to find her.
Thank you.